Alright, so let's go find this merchant. Where's the general merchant? Speciality merchant. Okay, wait, your hunting goods? That I think is the general merchant. Sure, we'll assume so. So has there any more quests around here? I don't think so. Oh, God. God, I'm actually sweating in this bloody room right now. I'm tempted to turn my fan on, but then you'll hear it. Alright, so, do you have the other bow? You do indeed. You do indeed. This one. I got the Trampler Heart. There we go. Actually took quite a while to farm that up. Let's equip it. Three bloody bows seems a little ridiculous. Let's get rid of the regular bow for now. We should also slot some stuff in there. Crafting, modify weapons. Where's my bloody bow? There you are. Alright, what do we got here? Freeze. Ooh, let's put a bunch of freeze on. That seems cool, no pun intended. Shock. Got a lot of shock. Ooh, corruption. What else do we have? Handling, don't really care that much about. Maybe I should, because I tend to have trouble handling the bloody things, but I'd rather just have a ton of offense. So I'm gonna go with this. But again, I'm gonna regret that. Did I modify this alpha? Yes, I did. What did I put in there? Resist corruption, resist shock, and resist a little bit of corruption. Sure. Looks good to me, man. Looks good to me. Okay, so we did the hunt, we did that. Again, I want to do the hunting grounds. There is one down there. Basically, the green ones are the ones we did. So we did that one, we did that one. There's one here, there's one somewhere else. Oh, there you are. Okay, so there's one there, and one there. I don't know what these markers are. This says Weapons of the Lodge, Spurflint's Hunting Ground. Go to the Spurflint's. Like, what? Are these, are these errands or something? Yeah, okay, so those are errands. Interesting. So there's an errand right next to that one. Where's our nearest campfire? Not too far away. We may as well hit up this corrupted zone along the way, so let's mark that off and travel down here. Okay, we're right next to the corrupted zone. Crikey! And here we have the wild I don't know. What is that? Oh. Oh my. Actually, what is that? I can't tell if that's corruption or an actual dude. Are you an actual dude? Is that one of the rock breakers or whatever underground? No, I think it's just the rocks looking weirdly corrupted. That's strange, but okay. Welcome back, oh, I know what I'm looking at. Yeah. It's these invisible bastards. What are they weak to? They could probably see me at any moment. Really, you can't scan them. Oh, God. You can't scan them while she do- Ah, God, it sucks. I'm gonna try corruption. Sure, we'll give it a go. Get corrupted on sun. Why am I using corruption on a corrupted enemy? Probably not gonna work, actually, now that I think about it. Ooh, we shocked him a bit. Yeah, this is gonna be bad news bears if we're not careful. Come back here, you son of a bitch! Yeah. Oh, he's not full. Oh, that was bad. Dog, what? How did that go through you? That actually went straight through him. I feel genuinely ripped off. There we go. Now, if I can possess this guy... I can't because he's corrupted. God damn it! Whoa, I took a lot of damage there. That's not good. That's actually really bad. Can I freeze them, maybe? Well, maybe I can examine them now. Well, yes, but, yeah. Bad news. Oh, God damn it, come back. I want to know what you're weak to. Just armor breaking. Sure, let's just beat the crap out of it then. Oh, yep, saw that one coming. Oh God, where are my potions? There they are. Okay, we drank it in time. Oh God, where am I? That was so confusing. Buddy. Stop shooting bombs, you dicks! This is very hard to fight invisible enemies. I never know where these bloody things are. There's one there. Oh God, the tall grass. It's so annoying. Perfect. Get the crit off. Critical justice, my friend. Critical justice. Oh, that's right. We can double load. I forgot about that. Woo! Woo! Buddy, piss off. Shoot him in the face. Didn't really work. Oh, okay, just don't lunge at the man. Fine. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Ah, damn, I got hit. Okay. At least we killed one of them. God damn. Finding three of these invisible bosses at the same time is actually quite difficult. I think there's another one right next to me. Okay, there's one there. Let's use tear, just to get rid of the damn gun. Yeah, that thing. What? Is that component removed? Was it the gun? He's still laying bombs, buddy. Don't piss off. It's a bad robot, man. Man, they are way tougher than the other ones. Yes! Okay! Alright, switch to those arrows and then load the damn thing up. Oh god, I'm stuck under a rock. Why? Why? What is this terrain here? Eh! Did I hit them one each? That was amazing! How did that phase through your ass, man? That was definitely on target. That's gonna hurt. Oh, never mind. It totally worked. Not gonna lie, really didn't think it would. Perfect. Finish him off. Ah! Okay, we got away. Oh, we didn't get away from that one. Man, you hit like a truck. I can't miss. These things have questionable hitboxes. I'm also bad. Don't get me wrong. Tripwires are probably a really good idea on these things. Pretty sure you use them more than I do. And we can tie them down, but I was trying to use the new arrows. What I've established is... wasn't that great. Just wasn't that great, at least against these enemies. Okay, we bloody won. We beat the corrupted zone. It was hell. It was absolute hell. Alright, we found some new hunting grounds. Fantastico. Yep, it's gonna be invisible dudes, because I can see the bloody mines down there. What is that? That's a store. That's an invisible dude. Okay, then. This is gonna be hell. This is gonna be absolute hell. How do I get up here? Can I climb on this set of rocks? No, it looks like you can, but I guess not.
Stalker
buddy. Oh god, no! Leave me alone! I just wanna get the hunting ground thingy. Okay, we escaped. Woo! Alright, you got a free sample, my friend? Yeah, you do, buddy. Yeah, you do. Alright, perfect. Hello?
What is this place? What are
okay.
You? I was listening to the herd. Have you come for the stealth trial?
Oh boy, stealth. I'm great at that.
You must decide.
Who are you?
I am the keeper of these grounds.
He's so creepy.
Hunter's Lodge.
Tell me about you, weirdo.
So how did you come to be here?
I was once like many members of the Lodge, maneuvering, hunting for status. But my impatience hampered the true hunt. I didn't know that, of course, until I came here. It forced me to listen, to breathe, and finally, to master the art of stealth.
Don't you ever miss, you know, talking?
Not at the moment.
Don't you ever miss, you know, talking? That was some impressive puns, by the way, Billy. Good job. Sure, let's just start the bloody actually, hang on.
Tests to improve your hunting skills. Each hunting grounds offer unique trials to test...
I know, your stealth.
Charging in with a mighty weapon makes them a hunter. But it's a good way to fall under the hooves of a stampede. A true hunter chooses the approach that best suits the kill. Mastering stealth may well save your life.
Did I ever complete Dishonored? No, I'll do it on stream at some point. I need to finish this first. So, sure, let's start the trials.
I can then explain it to you.
Terrified at having to fight more stalkers, but at least we'll get better at them, I suppose. Oh, stalker. Yeah, let's start with that just to get out of the way.
Stalkers have defeated many hunters who favor brute force over patience.
Yeah, I'm not very patient.
Don't make that mistake. If you're up to the task, defeat these stalkers, and you'll receive the mark you deserve.
Don't know how you can be that patient in a trial that has a time limit, though. Surely that's kind of counterproductive to being quick.
Agreed. I start timing once you slide down a rope.
See? Alright. So we don't know how long we have, and we don't know how many we have to kill until we land, probably. Alright, well, okay, let's see. Let's see. We're gonna kill two. Just two? In 2 minutes? Really? Alright. I don't see any. I mean, you know, they're stalkers, they're invisible. Finding them might be a problem.
killing machine that disappears into thin air.
Oh, there's one right there.
Just what the world needs.
Disappear now, bitch. No, I'm kidding. Don't actually disappear. There you go, champ. There you go. Hey, yeah. Get clubbed on, son. Get clubbed on. Hey, where's my crit? Oh, we still have the option for a crit there. Let's keep it tied down. And then let's give it a taste of this. A little cheap, I know, but it works. Oh, here comes the other one. Oh, it's one of you. Come here, you little bastard. God, they put these things here every day. Oh, there's one over there. Definitely one over there. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Tie him down. And hit him with one of oh god, the mines! And hit him with one of those. Get rid of the gun. Give him a taste of this. And then we're gonna get out of the way so we can get hit by that. Whoop! We did it! We did it! We got gold, even though I'm bad at hunters. Or hunting stalkers. Okay, people, people, please. It's a little crazy. That's gonna hurt, yep. If you start the slow attack, this one, and they've already started theirs, you're gonna get hit. Every time. Because they attack way quicker than you do when you use the strong attack. Whoop. Okay. Time to get a looting, shall we? So I'm guessing there's gonna be a hunt for crabs, considering there's a crab right bloody there. Don't see me. I'm like John Cena, but a better wrestler. I'm not here. You can't see anything. Allied! Yeah. Critical of justice. And then we give you one of these. Oh god. Screw that up. That's right. Lunge at me, buddy. Lunge at me, baby. Yeah. Oh, you know, walk around it. That works too. Oh god, all the crabs are pissed. Don't want to fight that many crabs. Just gonna grab some of the stuff and then leave. Where's the other stalker? Ooh, medicine. Gimme, gimme. Fantastico. Yeah, let's not get hit by that.
Just
actually, that's not even a mine, is it? Keep forgetting that's like an alert thing. Alright. Well, that worked. Yes, I do need to play Aragami on stream as well with you. That's probably what we're gonna be doing next. Because Mikey wants to play Aragami with me. Because it's like a co-op, kind of like Tenchu. It's got a very nice art style, looks like fun. I bought it a while ago, still haven't played it yet, so when we finish Horizon, Aragami is probably going to be next. I doubt it's going to be super long. We might do Dishonored after that. We'll see. So something like that. Hello, buddy.
Such skill from an outlander on your first attempt. Take this blazing sun as your proof.
Ew, crabs. Man, that would be... Ugh. Just the thought of that is really gross to me. Sleight of crate. What the hell does that mean? Oh, it's probably the crabs because they've got crates on their backs. I'm guessing. And this watch out might be something to do with watches? But didn't we already do a watcher trial? Because watches are like the most basic enemy.
Shellwalkers guard their cargo with their lives. In this trial, you must loot 4 of their containers in the allotted time.
Loot 4 of their containers. Okay.
Understood. Begin the trial by sliding down a rope.
It's not simply kill them, we have to loot them. Or the containers specifically. That is interesting. Strange, peculiar, and interesting. I'm making things. There we go. Alright, well... I don't know the easiest way to do this, I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh, there's a bunch over there. What the hell? Wait... Yeah, those are not the crabs, but they're the containers that they have on their backs. That's very interesting. Do I seriously drop down next to stalkers? Because if so, that sucks. Or are they not there now that I'm not fighting them? I hope they're not there.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Why did I level up? Something died. I got EXP. What the hell? That was weird. Alright, so we got 50 seconds. That's not easy, especially since I don't know where they are. Yeah, and there's a stalker there as well. Are you kidding me? So I see these, oh. Okay. strange. Okay, so we've run out of time already. So I was right. These are their containers. Where's the fourth one? This is a very strange trial. Doesn't even require us to actually fight anything. I genuinely don't know where the last container is. Whoa! 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 Go away! I'm looking for stuff. I'm trying to establish where it is just so we can get it when we restart the trial, because, you know, we're not getting gold at this rate, I'll spoil it for you. We're already in silver, almost bronze territory. I don't know where the last one is. Is that a glint hawk? I don't think it is. I think that's the harder version of the birds. Okay, well, let me see if this counts. Oh, God damn it, you blocked it.
Good hit.
Well, you deserve that, let's be honest here. Whoa! Whoa! Did I destroy the container? Is that what happened? Fuse what they want from me here. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, people, people, please. It's getting a little ridiculous now. There's a lot of enemies around here. Oh god. Piss off! I'm trying to test stuff. God damn it. No! Crap, buddy, no, why? Why would you do it? Jesus, God! Yeah, it doesn't look like... It really doesn't look like you can actually loot what the... Well, no, I know I've dropped... The fourth is on a crab, okay. I was gonna say, I know I've looted what they've dropped before. Man, you get, like, no time to move out of the way. I don't know how you knock it off without destroying it, though, because it looks like we destroyed the majority of these ones. That's what I'm trying to figure out here. Put it down, buddy. Put it goddamn down.
Gotcha!
Okay, the screen's shaking quite a bit. Is there a weak point? Maybe... Do I just use a terror arrow? I probably just use a terror arrow. Let's try that. Does that work without destroying it? Ah, it does, okay. Well, there you go, now we know, knowing is half the battle. Okay, buddy, piss off. Yep. Come here, come on, put the shield down. There you go, whoa! Trying to break those claws, buddy. Making this very difficult for me. Fantastic. Hey, yeah! Critical of justice. And then, whoop! Don't you attack- You're attacking me, I'm trying to loot, man! You're a dick! I think he missed, which surprises me. So that's the way you do it, then. Just tear it off. Like that. Yeah, okay. Makes a lot more sense. Let's double up on these bad boys. That's right, put the shield down, buddy. You didn't double up. Ah, I can't see a fucking thing! Yeah. Did I just destroy a shield? So many questions. So many questions. Hit me. No! How can you still shock me when you're unconscious? God damn you, crap buddy. You're a dick. Alright, well, we took a hell of a beating there, but we learned what we're supposed to be doing. So at least there's that. So talk to you.
You have raw talent completing this trial on your first run. Take this half, son. But this is only the beginning.
Kingler's going ham, he is indeed, yes. Alright. Yeah, show of course. We know, buddy. Thanks. Up and away! Do I still see them? The containers in the distance? Why don't I see them? I thought they were over here. Have they moved them? Oh no, they're still here, okay. So we need to grab these quickly. None of these actually have a thing on them. But that's fine. We just need to run over here and grab one that actually has a shell in the back. Excuse me, buddy. I do not want any trouble. That one doesn't either. What the hell? Man, this is a bit of a hectic situation they got going on here. Where are all the dudes with shells in the backs? Now I don't see any of them. There's a container there. Are you kidding me? Is it really that easy? Okay! Didn't have to do any fighting that time. Sure, I'll take it. Very strange, but I'll take it. Go away! Piss off! I'm not trying to fight you. I could. I'm very confident that I could kill you. You'd probably mess me up a bit, but you would die, so, you know. You don't want none. You do not want none. You hit me, you bastard. Alright, I did it. It was weird, but I did it.
I could barely hear your approach. This blazing sun was earned.
Sweet. Let's do the watch out trial. Watch out, behind you!
Watchers of the herd attack quickly. Take them down while in stealth to prove your skill.
You want me to stealth watches? Okay, again, seems weird.
Let the trial begin. Slide down a rope to start.
That was strange. Whee! So the watches. Oh yeah, they're bloody everywhere. There's one over here. I'm gonna kill four with silent strike. Alright, I'll do it for you, baby. I'll do it for you. One for you. One over here. One for you, one for me. You don't see me or hear me. Do 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 do. Fantastico, there's another one there. Where's the fourth one? Great question. Something's getting alerted. Is that a watcher? That's a watcher. That's a dead watcher. Where are the living watchers at, yo? I see just a million crabs. It's gonna be a problem. So we got 2 minutes. We got like almost a full minute to get the last one. But if I can't find him, then it doesn't matter. Should I go in this way? Oh, there's one there. There's a stalker there. I don't want him to alert the guy. You know what? Where's my whistle thing? That's right. Come here. Come here, you little bastard. Oh, you wee little bastard. There we go. We did it. That was actually incredibly bloody easy. That was a strange series of trials. Strangely not difficult at all. Especially the crab ones. Like, yo, don't find the crabs, just loot them all. I mean, I get it, it's a stealth challenge. They wanted you to be stealthy, but that's the thing, you didn't need to be stealthy. You could alert them and still loot the crates. So, I don't know. Strange.
Such skill from an...
Tell me about it. When you want the watches, they're not there. They're like buses.
Take this blazing sun as your proof.
Thanks, baby. You get so much XP for this. Good God. All right, I think we're done. Fairly well.
I'll be on my way.
Return again when you are ready.
So when we get Blazing Suns in all of them, we can go back to the guy Meridian and we get something. We got skill points. Sweet. First, let's open up the boxes that we got. And we still got a bunch of rocks sitting in boxes. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Halo from the block. First I had a little, now I have a lot. I'm still Halo with rocks. Alright, beautiful. So, that's three trials down. Of the five, there's one there, and the other one is there. So wasn't there something right near us? One of the errands, I think. This one. Go to the spur flints. Let's mark that off. What's over there? It's close enough. We may as well go do it, I guess. Not really any mounts around. Oh, that's right. We don't need to. No mounts, because we got this. Where is he? Hello? Oh, that's right, we have skill points as well. Let's use those. We can get more damage when our health is low. That's actually it from this third tier. Silent strike from below. Yeah, I really don't care that much about that. That's more damage on crits, basically, and stuff like that. Wait, hang on. 50% damage increase to strike attacks. There's one there called Leader Strike. I think that's how you kill the heavies. Like the heavy, you know, little human dudes. If so, where is that ability? Oh, there you go. It's right there. So you need strike from below. So let's get that, because I'd like to be able to crit those guys. It's a little annoying that you can't. So sure, we'll go with that. Didn't really want strike from below, but they kind of forced my hand. So where's my bloody mount? I actually don't know where it showed up from. Bugger it. Grab on. There you go. Whee! Plonk. And then cool. It's over there. Don't run into that, you moron. Alright, you know, run into that and alert them all. That works. But yeah, we might just get to a point where we just use potions all the time.
Eclipse. I've got surprise on my side if I take it slow. Or if I just charge in, that'd surprise them too.
Don't worry, Aloy. Surprise is my middle name. Jason Surprise Anderson. Hey, buddy. Boop. See? Surprise. He didn't know that was coming. Quit your jiving, turkey. You'll give the game away. That turkey is immortal. Good to know. Good to know. Why did I just double up on arrows? I don't suppose it matters. He's dead. We have strike from below. That man has a gun. Yeah, okay, the Arcord heavies. Sure, let's mock them. Let's far cry it up, shall we? There's a lot of turkeys, man. I guess because it's a settlement, we can't kill them because they're part of the settlement. It's weird. But there's bandits in there. It's like, what? Yeah, I'm sneaking around the side. Ooh, baby. Don't see me. Don't turn around. There you go. Turn around every now and then. Oh my god, get dunked. Yeah, well, for you. I just want a freaking piece of me I can somewhat shoot today. Amazing. What's in here? Ooh, booty. I like booty. Do I have triple shot? I think so? Oh, you have to press it again. Oh, I figured it would just work automatically. Man, that's a waste of bloody arrows. Can I switch off? Is there a way of me undoing that? I don't think so. Seems like such a waste. There's a guy there. Let's give it a try. Yeah, I think with triple shot, you don't even need to go for the headshots, because that was not a headshot. Interesting. Sure, in that case, it's just triple shot the heavy. There's another guy right there, actually. Hey, ooh, we got him. Damn. Yeah, okay, that was a headshot, and that did a lot of damage. Interesting. I figured it would just default to triple over double, but it does not. Damn!
This has to be where they're holding. Look at that! Family.
He's got three arrows in his mouth.
One of the Eclipse must have the key.
Did I not get the key from the heavy? Okay, one of them's got the key. Did I really not get it from him? The heavy guy doesn't have the key. What's up with that? There's not many people we haven't looted, I don't think. Is it this guy? Do you have the key? You totally do, don't you? Yep. Alright, that works. We'll loot you whilst we're here as well. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Man, that's a lot of booty. There's a lot of booty. Bunny! I'm sorry, Bunny. It had to be done. I need your bone. Deathbringer! Can I open this with the Deathbringer in my hand? No. I'm gonna walk in like Arnie.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Alright, open it up, goddamn. So I killed your husband because he was a traitorous bastard, but I did save you.
We heard the commotion outside.
We're even now.
You're not one of them. Who are you? Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here. I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it.
Take it easy, Okimoto.
Is it safe for us to leave? The Eclipse won't be stopping you. Then it's over. Thank you. But did Olin send you? Where is he? Unless...
So about Olin.
Your freedom was his dying wish. He was a foolish man. I know that. A gambler, a chancer. And how can I forgive a knife at my
throat? A space cowboy.
Child's. I know I changed him. He cared so much for us. You're the proof of that. He cared beyond his death. Nothing else mattered to him. It's true. Are you willing
then
to
Then nothing travel? Else yes. mattered.
They let us eat and sleep, sometimes.
So close to my alpha. Could be much more from the heart.
I doubt we'll meet
Forever
again.
Forever trust in you, y'all.
You'll find the soldier who did this. Helis. I will. Trust me.
I'll avenge you, don't worry. Tell it wasn't me! Me! Can I not hit you? Oh, come on. Sometimes the NPCs react when you hit them. Apparently she gives no crap. No crap. Can I murder this man's corpse? I can't. Whoa! Yes, I can. Definitely works. Definitely. Definitely works. I don't know. It's fine. We don't need it. We already murdered everyone. We did stealthy and everything. I'm so proud of myself. There's my mount down there. You waited for me. Lovely. All right. Let's have a look at the next location over there. We're kind of close. May as well just run there. Okay. We're past the thick of it. What are you doing? Stop running and jumping up all the walls. All right. See it down there. Whoa. I maybe can make this. I believe in you. 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 Get off the edge. All right, time to ditch you. Okay, Jesus Christ, that thing's bucking like a, well, like a thing that bucks. Let's say a Bronco. I don't want no trouble. Not yet, anyway. I'm sure I'm gonna have to fight plenty of you for the bloody trial. No. Now to figure out the quick way of getting up there. Ah, there's a climbing place right underneath it. Very handy. Nope, 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 nope. Tramplers are a bit of a pain in the dick. You want to break the explosive sack underneath them is kind of what I learned when I was hunting for their hearts. And then just shoot them in the face relentlessly. Ahoy, matey.
By the sun, are you...
The sun.
I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials.
Stamina.
You can handle it?
I know I can.
I got stamina to go all night, baby.
I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
A little too friendly.
You know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
I'm taken.
What about your friend over there?
No, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
Reminds me of someone. I mean you! Tell me more about yourself, boring man.
Who are you?
Weirdo?
Are you
freak?
Well, I'm a hunter, of course. Dude. And a member of the Hunter's Lodge. But I don't mind being out here.
You just complained that you are alone.
About my clothes, or my manners, or my personality.
And yeah, I could do all three.
He'll drive people off with his incessant chattering. Or, he stinks of fish again. That sort of thing. I don't stink of fish, do I?
No, it's more like wet fur.
Oh, that's something.
I like
what
it.
What are the trials?
The Hunter's Lodge makes sure hunting grounds around the world offer hunters a place to train. The trials here focus on the most important part of hunting, keeping your stamina up. Hunting isn't a sprint, it's a gauntlet.
Except when you're on a time limit.
Training?
And a herd of machines. Plus, I'm allowed to award marks. Half sun, full sun, and blazing sun, if you do well.
This guy's a bit special, isn't he? Bit special. What about, sure.
Take a trial and I'll explain how it works.
I bet you will. Tie down, I think I can probably guess what that is. Paystra.
The remains of watchers rest on three rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there.
You're right, he does sound like Barney the Dinosaur.
Are you ready? Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
So, okay, good. At least it marks off where they are, so we just gotta go quick. Can we get a mount down there? Because if we can... I didn't want you up here. Oh, shit. Alright, well... If we can grab our mount, we can probably cheese this really quickly. So, call the mount. What are you doing around that corner, you annoying son of a bitch? Up, up, and away! Yeah, that's right. I'm way quicker now, bitches. I know you're chasing me. I know you're chasing me. Stay there, don't die. I'll be back. Daddy will be back. Daddy loves you. He's gonna be dead as hell when I get back. Oh, good, a bird! What the hell are you doing? Leave my watcher alone! Did he pick it up? You have got to be kidding me. Okay, put it back down. Oh man, that killed me. You know, I thought that might happen. I just expected to take a metric ton of damage. You'd think that would outright kill me. Well, damn. I think we had the right idea there, though, using the mount. Because if you don't have the ability to call a mount, the chances of you taming one, grabbing it, getting it in the right place, blah, 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 that would cost you a ton of time. Just having that puck seems like it's going to be very handy. But of course, I need to not splat to my death. I really didn't think that would kill me. I thought we'd just take a lot of damage. Nope. Straight up killed me. So we took no damage that time. Like, what? Oh, good. Just spawn right over there. Yep. Okay, then. I'll come back for you. I will come back for you. Nope. No, I'm not mounting you now. Go away. Go away. Go. You're actually actively blocking me. Yeah, distract them for me. Woo! Woo. Now don't grab my goddamn machine this time. Mine. Fantastic. Whoa. All right then. That mount is screwed, old man. At least he's distracted. I mean, it's working. Oh, goddamn, it's so hard to hit them in that sack. No. No. Let a brother climb you. Dickhole! Put it down! Alright, we got it. Why is it like there's two more? I thought there was three. Oh, do we just have three options? Maybe we have three options. How am I gonna do this? I got 10 seconds left. I don't think I'm gonna make it. This is gonna be a really annoying trial, you can tell. I'm not gonna make it. I did it! Did on 129. Ooh! Alright, time to heal. Okay, everything is aggroed. Let's call another mount for distraction purposes. Totally gonna ride you, I swear. Oh, there's a lot of pissed off animals right now. Or machines, I guess. They're not really animals. Tug it! Quit your driving! It's just got regular booty. I don't want it. Nope. Go away. Go away. Woo! Stop! Stop shooting at me! Hey buddy, I'm back! Quickly, talk to me!
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations!
Thanks! It was my second attempt! But thank you! Why? Wrangling!
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
No problem.
Are you ready? Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
I think you're ready for this jelly. I think you're ready for this. And my body's still too delicious for you. But I think you're ready for this jelly.
Ow, that hurt.
I think you're ready for this jelly. I think you're ready for this. And my body's still too delicious for you.
Okay, you got up really quick. Oh! Oh, you want me to do it to two of them. You said a trampler. I have been lied to. You have to be tied down, don't you? You actually have to be tied down. Bastards. Quickly, before we die. Oh, I did it. It hurt, but I did it. Daddy, it burns so much. Okay, where's the thing? Excuse me. Nope. I am not fighting you right now. I fought a lot of you to get that heart earlier. Whew. I thought I could just cheese it by not tying him down, but no, they have to be tied down. Hello.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt?
This time you were correct,
congratulations.
Yes. Thank you! Bonnie, tie down trial.
Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthogs.
Oh, good.
Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test.
This is gonna be hard, I can tell.
Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
You wish you could whistle, jump off a cliff, and land on things Zorro style. Me too. Me too. Let's make some arrows and things. Lovely. There you go. Alright, let's make more of those. Alright, so what are we doing? We're tying them down. So, sure. Glinthawks. Where do I see Glinthawks? There's one over there. Sure. Ahoy, matey.
Bad day for one of us.
Ah! Oh, good. I missed. Horrendously. Critical strike. I mean, he's tied down. Where's the... There you go. I'm gonna do it three times? To different Glinthawks. Oh, good. This won't be hard at all. Yeah. Oh, good. He swerved. Yep, this. I'm not terrified. I'm not terrified. Where's the crit? Where's the crit? Where's the crit? Let me crit. Where's the crit? Let me crit. Let me crit. Let me crit. I saw it pop up. Thank you. Oh, hello. Okay, it's tied down. Okay, yep. Takes forever before the crit even pops up. We did it! We did it! Screw you, we did it. I'm taking a potion. Okay, time to get the hell out of here. We did the trials! We're the greatest. I'm simply the best. Oh, better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I've ever met. Can you not chase me? I want no trouble! Holy shit! Alright, time for you to die, my friend. Never mind then, he flew away. Oh! Talk to me! You're the merchant, you're not the guy. Take the potion. Where is he? Oh, there you are. Save me!
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations!
You still seem shocked by that, and yeah, I keep doing it. We did it! See ya, sucker! Right, one more hunting rounds. Alright, we got another skill point. Sweet. Let us get the leader strike. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown on heavy and elite human enemies, because they're bloody annoying. Sweet. So the trail is that way. What am I looking at here? That's a Ravager. Honestly, not that scared of Ravagers. Little potions, though. Am I out of regular potions? I am. God damn. I'm out of berries and everything. Probably gonna have to kill some Ravagers for this, I'm guessing. Leave me alone, buddy. I want no trouble. Yeah, my god. Yeah, the damn water. Oh. Perfect. Yeah, I see you there. I see you. You don't see me, though. You know why? Because I'm goddamn John Cena. But I'm a better wrestler. Yoink. Nothing we want there. How does one get up here? Can I climb this? Yes, I can. Okay. Did I get a free sample from the last guy? I don't think I did. What a waste. Yeah. I can't believe we're still getting free samples. I thought that was a thing that was supposed to stop after you were a ways into the game. I think we're like halfway through. They're still giving us three samples, but I gotta turn them down.
Aren't you a little out of your way, Nora? Your sacred lands don't extend this far.
Bit racist, aren't we? Like.
What do you do here?
Whatever, I do what I want.
I'm the keeper of these hunting grounds, which means, of course, that I'm the local representative of the Hunter's Lodge. To be more specific, I oversee the leverage trials here. Not that a vagabond Nora has any chance at passing them.
Oh, really?
I doubt it.
Past all the other bloody ones. Tell me more about you, dick.
So how did you wind up here?
I didn't wind up here. It's an honor. I don't expect you to get it, but I'm well regarded at the Hunter's Lodge back in Meridian.
So much so that they sent you out here to pitch your tent in the wilds?
Are you going to take part in a trial or stand here prattling at me?
Pitching a tent is slang for having an erection. Sure, tell me about the trials.
Tell me about the trials.
These hunting grounds offer the leverage trials. They focus on gaining an edge by leveraging machines against each other. You might, for instance, take a weapon from one machine and use it on another. It's hard, but the firepower is often worth the risk.
You want me to take the Ravager guns off, don't you?
Choose one, and I'll give you the details.
Choose one! Ravager versus machines!
For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back.
That's it, Thunderjaw.
To take down other machines. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you.
Clever.
Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using tear blast arrows on Ravager cannons.
Oh, I know, but thank you.
Knock them off in one hit.
So, you get one from each merchant, apparently, the box is interesting. They are free, they cost one strap, I think. One strap?
And so, it's time to begin.
It's time to begin. So, where are the Ravagers? Is the Ravager over there? Can I cheese this? Hang on.
I'll save the shooting for
There's a bloody Thunderjaw over there. Okay, no, I can't cheese this. I was going to see if I could knock his cannon off before I even got down here. No, they thought of that. Those bastards. What if killing him with his own gun counts? Ha! He does on the back, right? Maybe not. Where is the Ravager gun? Oh, it's under it. Okay. Oh! That really hurt, Charlie. Ouch, Charlie. Charlie bit me. Ow! God damn it, people! Ow! Let a brother get up, man! Christ! I can't actually get the bloody guns to come up. Can you move? Jesus, people. There's a, oh god, that guy's pissed. I don't know what happened to you. Why do I not see the guns anywhere? Surely I'm knocking them off. Holy shit. Ow. Do you seriously still have that gun attached? No, you don't. Where is it then? I don't see the gun anywhere. I'm very... Oh, it's down here. You sons of bitches. All right, well, we're going to get bloody silver at this rate. No! Ow! Ah, I'm limited power! Ow! Dick! God damn it! Alright, well that just sucked. We didn't see where the gun landed. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. We'll just accept ourselves for now. Alright, take it easy, Mikey.
I can get out of this.
You will be missed. Hello, Dial. You fought the worst team you have ever seen. All they did was spawn peek. Well, when you say the worst, did they beat you? Do you mean the worst in, like, they kicked your ass kind of way? Or they were just playing like dicks?
Impressive effort on the first try, you've earned a full sun.
Don't know if it was that impressive. I couldn't find the gun. Let's try it again. Yeah.
For this trial, you can shoot
stuff and
hear...
No!
Very well.
Stop telling me how to play the bloody trial. Alright, there's one over there. Okay, so, can I load up... Oh, I can't load... I can't even load up the arrows yet. Lame. Ahoy, matey. Okay, good. We got the gun. Ow! Dick. Ah! Need to not waste the ammo, yo. Alright, what are we fighting? Hey, we did it. Oh! We pissed off a Thunderjaw. Woo! Excuse me. I'm leaving. Is he still? Okay, he doesn't know where we are. Good. Good! We're gonna have to deal with that Thunderjaw because there is a trial that mentioned Thunderjaws. I didn't really read it, I just saw the word Thunderjaw. That was enough for me to be like, oh god.
Your performance on that trial has earned you a blazing sun.
So they won and they were playing like dicks. Well, that sucks. Ravager control trap.
I know who you are, girl.
Thank you for the host, Jordan.
Who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you.
Just for me?
Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw.
Jesus. Really?
Good luck. You'll need it.
Apparently so. Don't just control two ravages. No. Control two ravages and kill a bloody Thunderjaw.
They know I'm here now.
Ooh, right up his ass. It's gonna take a while, but we are overriding him. 2:40 to do this. Jesus, man. There's another one over there. Alright. I'd really rather you didn't fight each other. It's all the same to you. Kinda need you to not fight each other, please. Kinda need you to not fight each other, please. Ow! Jesus Christ. Alright, hang on. Let's just use these arrows. God damn it! The Thunderjaw's going fucking ham. Okay, these arrows are bad overrun these things. Ah! Ooh, he's pissed. Quickly! Walk in the thing, thank you. Don't just please distract the Thunderjaw, please. Oh! How did it miss? How did it miss me? We got the override off. Where's that gun? Oh my god, really? Fuck off. Fuck off. Ah! Where's the gun? Can't need that gun? Yeah, need that gun. Pick up the gun. Thank you. Unlimited power! Try and knock off the weak point inside. Well, shit. Okay. Let's just, okay. How much damage did that do? Not enough. It's okay. It's dead. It's okay. We actually did it, I think. We got silver, didn't we? I think we narrowly got silver. Oh, I hate everything. I hate everything so much. Well, we got a lot of good crap from that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we got silver. Oh, that is disappointing. Well, because I just couldn't quite electrify that Ravager enough to get him down in time. Alright, well, that's fine. That was a warm-up.
I can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on
the first
try. Oh, I
did get gold, okay. I thought I said I got 14 out of 15. Oh, because I haven't done this one yet. Oh, God.
For this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers.
Right.
You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Thunderjaw.
Probably easier for us to just override the Thunderjaw.
Oh, and you may want to use Tear Blast arrows on the Thunderjaw's cannon. One hit will knock it right off.
Because even if I get the cannon off of him, he's then going to be pissed at me.
Alright, let's see what you can do.
So let's just override it. So where is the Thunderjaw? Right there. Ow. He can actually hear me from here? Really? This is gonna suck. He moves so bloody quick.
Then we do it the hard way.
Oh dear. That's not at all what I was looking for. Alright. Plan B. Plan B, we get the cannon. Can you not be so close to me? It's making it very hard to shoot your cannons off. Oh, good lord. Yep, they hit the rock. Oh, god. We're pissing off everything around here. Oh, god. Stop. I think I knocked off one of its guns, maybe? Oh, stop hitting me, yo! Stop! Let me move! Oh, God. What have I done? Yep, this is hell. This is absolute hell. This is literal hell. Oh, well, there's a gun. Can we just knock those off your face, please? Oh, we got 2 minutes. We got 30 seconds, basically. Where's the Ravager? There's one right there. A little hard to get the shots off. Just gonna throw that one out there. Yeah, a little hard. Oh, yeah. Please die. I did one of them. Yeah. I need one more. One more good shot. Did I actually do it? I actually did it. How much BS is that? I'll take it. We're leaving. We're leaving. We are leaving. Run. Holy crap, run. Why aren't you running? Run faster than you are. He's very angry. He's also not alone. Oh god. He's still chasing me. No. No. Oh yeah, he's pissed. He's pissed. Did he lose us? I think he might be fighting other guys now. Holy crap, where are you at? I did it, I don't know how.
I can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first
try. Can't believe it either.
Winning all those suns gives you access to elite gear at the lodge in Meridian. Find Idaba there, and she'll help outfit you.
Sweet. I like elite gear. Fare thee well, dickface.
I'll be going now.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Alright, let's open up our box. I don't believe we did that. That was insane. We very narrowly didn't do that. Alright, why do I have so many bloody boxes? Good god. Alright, I think those all have rocks in. And shock traps and things. Okay, so I guess we're going back to the lodge. Where is the quest for that? Is it a side quest? This one, yes. So let's go get our rewards, whatever the hell they are. Man, that's a ways away from that campfire. That was insane. Good god. Hello everyone, how's it going? Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, you can support me by either leaving a like, or you could head over to my Patreon at patreon.com/MrAndersonLP if you want to chuck me some spare cash. That will help out a great deal. And speaking of which, these are the following people that have this month been in the $10 plus tier. So, thank you very much to Don Lobo, Oreo Yo-Yo, Billy Nying, Dr. Pepper Penguin, Nuria Age, Source of Success, Hitbox, Bebop56210, Mike Huber, Waffleball, Olori Tower, Pedro Marquez, Rasmus, Cryonix, Nixizaita, and KP Shadow Squirrel. Again, thank you to all of those, and thank you to everyone in the lower tiers as well. The $5 plus tier people should be on the screen right now, unless I messed that up horribly. And also thank you to everyone, no matter what you donate, it helps out more than you know. Again, thank you, and good night!